What's up, weirdos, and welcome back to Mario Plus Rabbids. Look at those bead spins.
They're so round and fuzzy.
Indeed. They're flying through the grass.
All right. There is no collision with them.
Well.
They are invincible. They are the hardest enemy in the game, as you cannot hit them.
Spence.
That's a sweet rubber ducky.
I have so many questions here. Perhaps they're better left unanswered.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what that guy... Are those plants playing music?
You know, we're playing a Nintendo game. I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, all right. True.
Dude, are you in a maze?
That's true. Maybe. I am.
Ooh.
Ooh, that coin.
Are you
it was all
get
a
it?
Trap.
Are you going to get the coin?
I did.
No, that coin.
I mean, I did.
Are you going to get all the coins?
Maybe. Shouldn't I?
I would. We need all the coins we can get, really.
That's what I'm saying, dude. Where am I trying to go? Do you know?
You can hit a button there.
Okay, I think that's good. Oh, yeah, look at that.
I like the plants that, they have light shades on them. It's cool.
Man.
Nice item get.
Thanks.
You got,
some gallery piece. Garden hopper.
Ooh. He's just slapping himself to turn himself on and off. He's dancing. He's a crazy kid.
Wait a second. I can zoom in on him.
Nice.
It's not just wearing a lampshade, it's wearing the whole lamp.
He is the lamp. When you are one with lamp.
What a life. Okay, we're good.
Nope.
Huh? What?
You could fake out the wall. If you could fake out the wall, that'd be crazy. It's so crazy, it might work.
Okay. Oh boy, Spence. This might
go,
be bad.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh, left. Or the. Yeah. Don't listen to me and my incoherent words.
I don't know if they ever disappear.
That'd be legit if they didn't. Now you have to go through the maze again.
That wasn't too hard or anything.
It kind of caused me a concern. A slight concern.
I wasn't concerned.
A new weapon, possibly. Yep. What did you get?
Rainbow Runner.
Bad guy doubles, melts, the lemon drops, and dreams of butt kickings really to come true over this rainbow.
So that was a peach weapon. Or peach rabbit.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Oh, hello?
Nope.
Hello?
Nope.
Wait. Was there anything? Which way do you think we go, Spence?
I would follow your heart.
But I don't have one.
That's unfortunate. That would make you dead.
I am on the inside.
I bet they both go to the same spot, because Nintendo is notorious for doing that.
You think so?
I mean, it is looping around, isn't it?
Sorry. Oh!
Getting trolled.
I got some coins for it, though.
Yeah, it's worth. It's out there swimming.
Dude, they got me good. What's swimming?
Yeah, there was a purple thing out there swimming.
Oh.
It's weird looking.
That's my fish, Gary.
Gary the platypus?
No.
He's not a fish.
I said a fish. Well,
you mean a dolphin?
Yeah, sure.
Gary the dolphin? Dude, you saved.
Thanks.
You
I was making sure there was nothing in that corner. Cause...
A secret?
Ooh, oops. This one's a different color, Spence.
It means... What was the color colors? Were they blue?
They were like the color of a scroll with green on them, I want to say.
Maybe something epic's about to happen.
Where art thou? Uh-oh.
Battletoad!
Defeat all.
Oh, sweet.
Uh-oh.
You can get some elevation change here.
This time we are on higher ground compared to our enemies. You know that you gain a damage bonus when you attack? Well! Fire
convenient.
Upon an enemy from this vantage point and see for yourself.
Well, I think it's crap that you can't jump on the little things now. You know what I mean?
What little things?
Like, you can't jump on these. The bricks.
Oh, on top of the bricks?
That'd give you
well,
an advantage.
It'd be too broken, because you could do it all the time, you know
give
what I'm
you an advantage all the time, every time. You're going to do a max of 46 plus crit, possibly.
I guess I'm going to try to attack this guy and see what happens.
We could crit. Thank you. Nice crit. He's dead. He's dead now.
Yep.
You blew him up into existence. Not existence.
You can go through there. I'm going to go through here and hide behind this block.
Good call on hiding.
Ooh, maybe I don't want to, because these guys are going to spring off each other. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they're going to try to get to you.
They got bouncy feet.
They're going to try to level the playing field.
So I'm going to run over to here.
Good call. They can't get you from there.
Unless they bounce up there. Oh, I ruined it.
Yeah, it'll be fine. They're not that smart.
Or okay, so being up above doesn't give me like a guaranteed shot, though.
But going to... Yeah, no, nope. That's kind of dumb. I would think higher ground would also give you better shot percentage. And you can't bounce off of Mateo.
Nope. I screwed it up, Spence.
But you can go close to Mario, like one block away from Mario, and see if you can bounce Peach over to the other side to get a good shot.
Eh. I think I'm just going to go here.
Try to get a shot off and see if you can hit someone.
No, it won't. See, none of the percentages are showing up.
I hear ya.
Okay, so if I move you over to here.
There you go.
That's still 50% shooting around that corner?
I guess.
That's bonkers. Like, come on. All right, I guess I'm going to
So there's either 0%, 50%, or 100%.
Yeah.
You got games like Fallout where it gives you anywhere from 0 to
100%. Ooh, I nailed him.
Weird.
Okay. Do I think they're going to bounce up here?
They probably will. It's too bad your Otherwise, shield doesn't block shots going through it to like other opponents. You know what I mean?
I want to... Can I... Oh, Tacticam. That's what I need. Okay. Where does this pipe go? Just up there? Okay, so if the... Oh, I didn't know this guy was here.
Dude, he's being sneaky.
Okay. We're going to switch it over to them. Yes.
What do you think they're going to do next? That's it. So you can destroy cover eventually.
I wonder if it eventually does break down, yeah.
Oh no, getting that advantage here.
I thought about putting her shield up, but...
It's okay.
See how far he... Okay!
Well,
I should have put her shield up.
Here comes the dabblage. Are you feeling the dabblage?
I'm feeling a dibble labblage.
And he's going to go and...
Holy buckets.
Wow. Really?
Oh, he came all the way... All right.
At least you can slide into his face and destroy it.
Yeah. All right, so I'm going to go with you. And I'm going to do this.
You're going to take out 30. That'll give me 22.
And then I'm going to come back here because those guys are over on the side.
Can you get 100% there? Oh, you don't want them
I
to
I don't
shoot.
Want them to shoot me, so I'm staying on this side of the block. You know.
Good deal. Boop.
Okay, please kill.
You have to get
20. Just have to get a little bit over my minimum.
Should be easy to get. Nice, you did it.
Sweet. Okay. That's no big deal. Now, if I go through here, I can come out and hit this guy.
And then slide back through and shoot him?
You think I can?
Well, he's behind cover right now.
Nope.
Worst case scenario,
it's only one way.
One of your teammates gets shot. So if you can destroy one of them in a go, plus if you turn your hero shot on, you're going to probably destroy him later. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you're probably right. Okay, I'm going to do that. We're going all in, Spence.
Slap. Are you okay?
Then we're going to shoot him.
In the face. Nice. How much damage? He has 36 left.
We're going to use that. And then you, we're going to move.
And slide into him.
Smack. Jump.
You could jump her...
I mean, she's going to get hit either way.
I would go there just to minimize getting hit from that guy down there, because if you were over here, he might be able to get you there.
Yeah, but this is the guy who was over here, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Too bad you can't bop him on the head with a jump, you know?
Yeah.
Weep. Same animation.
Okay, here's the question. Does Mario's gonna kill that guy as soon as he moves, right? Before anything even happens?
It's whoever moves first he'll shoot at.
What I'm saying is, should I shoot this guy and just kill him for sure? Yeah, because then he'll just shoot the other guy. That makes most sense. Yeah, I don't chance way, anything.
That way you guarantee him shooting at one target
right.
instead of the other. Nice 31.
Thanks. She's just chilling.
Where's your buddy at? Is he done too? You probably turn your shield on.
I'm going to do that. And that's all I can do. I don't really need to put that on, so... Enemy turn! Go for it! He's Let's see what you got. Well, son of a gun!
That was not what we thought was going to happen, viewers. Poor Mario. That did 60. Oh, he's running away. Running away.
That's right. We can chase him down.
You could probably shoot. No. You can probably make it over to Mario and them, though.
Oh, that's still only 50%.
Can you make it to Mario? Oh, yeah. Bounce. Oh, yeah.
Ah!
Just outside reach.
Can I shoot him from here? I mean, I might as well since it's.
Yeah,
like...
if you get lucky, you can probably.
Yeah.
Destroy.
We'll give it a shot!
You're moving pretty far across the map with that care. Moing.
All right. 50%. Nope.
Of course. Nice aiming, bro.
Thanks. Okay.
Can you move her forward? How far can you move her?
Well, she can probably make it like through the tunnel, hit him, and then still shoot him dead.
I think that's worth a try.
The only thing is, this guy can come through the tunnel and shoot her next time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. You can go back through the tunnel again.
I'm gonna... No, it doesn't let you. It's one way.
Oh, lame.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that would probably be your best bet, because if he comes through here, at least you'll have cover on your back there.
Hold on, let me see. If I move Mario... Nope, I can't get into it. Well? Can I get a...
Can you do a double tap?
There's no position that I can get into to almost hit the guy.
Well, you can just hope that you hit him.
So I'm just going to try to use Mario to shoot that other dude.
And roll then go the dice, there. Viewers. No whammies.
Please. Please, please, please. This time, work.
If you do get a hit, you will.
Nice!
And you got a lot. You got 46, jeez.
Well, I only need 16.
Worth.
Okay, we're going to go here. She's going to get shot no matter what if he lives, so we're just going to do it.
I feel like this is the last area. No, we just started it.
Yep. All right.
We can get a crit.
We only need halfway through. Yes!
Nice. Booyah. And you win. And you got a 306. That's pretty good.
Not bad.
Blink. You just teleported down.
Guess so.
You gonna go get that cairn?
You betcha. Okay. Let's move on then. Ooh.
Wait, what does that do?
What do you think that is, Spence?
That's a mushroom. What does the mush do, though? Does it do the same thing?
That's what I'm saying.
Go through it.
Not like, what object is that? But I mean, like, I can't go through the grass there. I thought there might be a secret.
Oh,
it heals you.
Okay, good call.
Ooh, some fire boxes.
This is gonna be our buddy is Luigi. Oh, in his normal scaredy state.
My boy. Uh oh.
Four eyes. Really?
Uh oh.
Why would you fall asleep on a piranha plant? Eat them.
Get combined.
He's like a rodeo. So he doesn't mean to do what he does.
Nope. He was just a scurred.
Oh,
this
boy.
Doesn't look good, Spence. Oh my god.
Enjoy your boss battle.
Noxious fireweed. Defeat mid boss, like halfway through the world boss, or
I would. Oh, hey, look, there's an easy mode. Ooh. You missed it.
Okay, let's. I just want to see real quick.
300.
That's a lot.
And he has quite the move area. Well, only 10. That's actually not that. That's pretty bad.
All right, I guess let's do it. Oh, there's guys up top too.
I would get the people that can.
Okay, so there's four guys and the thing.
Yeah.
So we got to watch out for that. All right, let's do it.
Duel.
I am.
You go up there and beat the crap out of him, slide into him, and then go behind the rock.
I was thinking about doing that, yeah, but
you could shoot the cover he's on.
Yeah.
I would not slide into him until I would shoot that and then go slide into him.
You think so?
Yeah.
That's probably a fair point. Let's try it.
Beep.
Oh. Yeah, let's not do that ever again.
Okay, but you can still go up top and get the height advantage.
I can, but he can come up there and attack me now.
Yeah, true.
Whereas before, I could have killed him.
Can Mario reach him? From...
I mean, I can move Mario to do it.
To, like, run through him instead?
I think I'm gonna move there.
Excuse me. Did you just trip and fall?
Yeah, dude. This is Brawl.
Dude, trip mechanics are back. You gonna do the strat?
But his damage isn't as high. You know what I'm saying?
You should have enough to kill him, though. Because 30 for that and then 20.
Oh, yeah, he does 30 for his movement. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
His is different that way.
Sitting up for defensive positions. Slap.
Ooh, I didn't realize. Oh, one of the pipes over there comes to me. Ooh, kill no matter what.
You're dead.
Okay, so no. That guy's down.
What do you do with Mario? Mario?
Okay, I can go here and still hit him. Which is good.
Yeah, because then you can kill the flanking dude.
Might as well do that.
Are you going to use your special?
I don't know if I want to yet. I think I'm going to save it for next round.
Good call.
That way I have a better idea.
I'm glad that you got the mid-boss and I didn't. Oh, he moves a lot farther than
well!
He's going to do lots of damage.
And critical. And now I'm out in the open.
That's convenient.
Oh, I didn't realize.
Cool beans, yo. Well, you can destroy him in one turn.
The same thing's gonna happen here.
Yep. I think your guy's actually behind him. Oh.
He's going for Mario, dude.
Dude, no.
Okay.
You need to get Mario out of there.
Yeah. But there's not a whole lot I can do.
No. That's probably about the best thing you can do.
Yeah. It's not a whole lot else.
And you can shoot, you can shoot him from there too.
Okay. He just fell down is all.
Yep. And you can use your hero shot thing.
Yep. I'm probably going to do that.
Almost got him down a third. Woo!
Okay. So we need to run through you.
And hope that we can do lots more damage. I would go behind the rock. I feel like that'd be your best bet.
I have to go like here.
Yeah, that would probably be better.
Because otherwise I can't shoot him.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
good luck. Hope you can do a nice chunk of damage with your attack there. You need to get a 30.
We can do it. We can do it!
Leave in the heart of the cards.
Yes, we maxed out Spence.
Now you can just wombo combo the guy in the middle after you kill the last dude.
Okay. So.
He went down.
Yep. I can't go down and hit him. Oh, I can.
You know, you had 100% from right there.
I know, but my damage would be.
You can go back up too, remember? Can't you?
I don't know if I can make it that far. Oops, wrong button.
I'm glad that this game doesn't like allow you to shoot without actually.
So if I do this, hit him. Nope, I can't make it.
You can go behind there to your right.
You mean this?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd have to... I mean, I could use my ability and not worry about the box.
That would probably... I would think you'd be okay there. I mean, he might run to... He's probably going to run to Mario just because Mario's the most hurt right now.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I would still use my super.
I'm going to do that.
Dupe. Get a crit? Maybe? Oh, you don't need to get a crit.
Yep, guaranteed. All right.
Time for your superhero.
Immunity to super effects.
What?
Which I assume is also that box. Okay, that's all I can do, so I have to pass the turn.
Good luck, Mario. Don't die.
Ooh, yeah, shoot from there. Oh, yeah. He's going to move toward me. I don't know why he... Oh!
Good luck, Mario.
Is it like... Oh, he destroyed the barrier. Is it an automatic critical?
I don't know. If it is, it's kind of crap.
Because that's two in a row.
You could probably shoot that thing and destroy him, you know what I mean?
Well, that's what I'm thinking, too.
You gonna give it a try?
Yeah, we're gonna try.
We need to get Mario out of there ASAP.
Yeah, well, I mean, I was gonna get him upstairs and whatnot, but...
Oh.
Made him run around.
That's a good spot for him. You might be able to get Mario up top now.
I don't think I can get Mario out of here.
The only way you can get Mario out of there is if you move what's his face up there to jump him out.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. Well, because I'm going to go here.
Mario's only got two hits left in him, right?
Yeah. So if I go here, I'm kind of hidden.
You can do your dabblage.
I can shoot him.
Oh, he did max dabblage there. Nice.
Go to Mario. Smack-a-doodle. Hold on, gotta pick these up, Spence.
Don't forget them coins.
And I'll get the heck out of here. Do you think he can still shoot me up here?
I don't know. That's what I was thinking, too. Before he just comes over and snipes you.
I'm gonna try it. I might as well.
Yeah, being up there is probably better than anything. Thanks, Fran. Are you able to shoot him?
Oh, I forgot to shoot him, Spence.
No!
I screwed up!
Dude, it's alright.
Spence, I messed it up!
It's alright.
Oh!
He's gonna be dead though next turn, and you know it.
Well, he would have been for sure if I wouldn't have been a dummy.
Is he gonna be silly? Oh, he can't see you. But he can see him.
Hmm. So that goes through an extra block. But that was a critical as well.
You gonna get the... Well, it goes through a block, like you said, right?
Yeah, but I don't know if it'll shoot the fire block or if it'll shoot... You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You gonna run through him and do some work. Can you go up top then and then shoot him? You can go up top. That way you get critical damage done. Or more damage, I guess.
Yeah, we're gonna try that.
Give him a nice slideroo. Can we get a crit, please? I need all of your energy right now for a crit.
Ooh.
I still do a lot of damage. You've got a long ways to get her.
Okay.
There.
So.
You can go across. Can't
yep. I think so. That puts me over here. And then. Oh. Ugh. Ugh. Okay. That's still 100%.
Yep. I don't know if he can get up there or not. That's what I'm not sure about.
Yeah, we're going to find out. I'm pretty sure.
He's just going to go through the pipe and be up there.
See, if I would have shot him last turn.
It would have been close. It would have been depending on... You got to get as close as you can and try to shoot him.
I don't think I can.
Oh, goodness. Yeah.
Nope, there's no way.
I think he's going to run away after this time, so I'd use your shield if he tries to run to you.
Might as well.
Not yep.
ZR.
40% reduced damage.
And enemy turn.
What are you gonna do, bud? Oh.
It burned us both.
Hopefully you guys get out. Oh no, Mario!
It'll be alright.
Nice. Shoutouts to Stefan. You can slide into him.
I'm gonna shoot him first so I don't forget.
Good call. Phew. You just have to get 22, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you're only gonna get 20 on that. Unless you get a crit. Can you get a crit with hitting like that?
I don't think so. Okay. So
I would just bounce off Mario.
That's a good point.
Or I guess you can hit him there, so it's a win-win right here. Not gonna count my eggs before it hatch, but it does say 100%.
Miss. Might be something crazy.
That'd be crazy if you could miss 100% hit. Like, congratulations, you had 100% hit. You missed.
And still failed. Are you wearing your enemy?
Nice iPhone. Uh-oh,
don't do that.
Is Rabbit Peach a goner? Really?
Time to save the day!
Is he now gonna be our friend forever?
Hey. Change back!
I like how he's just like, oh, I'm okay with this. Selfie time!
We saved a brother!
It's Luigi! I would be concerned too. Oh, nice. Nice dance moves.
We're best buds, so you're the other half of the fabled duo, Mario and Luis?
Yes. So Lyle? Close.
I guess it would be Luis.
It is Luis. It's totally Luis. You've never heard of The Adventures of Luis and Mario?
Yeah. Well, I just meant the way I pronounced it was wrong.
Luis.
We are not done yet.
Nice, perfect.
Oh, yes, we are.
Yeah, because you did a battle zone before this.
I know, but I didn't know if there's any with three. What is that?
That's obviously the important objective of the game. I don't know what it is.
The purple Congrats, you unlocked the skill tree. Well, I guess that answers that, Spence.
What?
That's what it's for.
Oh, it's a skill tree.
Also, by defeating that Pyramid plant, you earned power orbs, which are exactly what you need to purchase things from the skill tree. Coincidence? Hardly. Let's go now to Battle HQ so you can spend your well-earned power orbs. Amiibo R&D is where rabbits experiment with those lovely figurines. Do you have any of them? Bring them to new facility. It's near Peach's Castle. Quit hogging all the fun.
The Boage.
Head to the Buddy Dome near Peach's Castle to show off your skills with another player.
Ah!
Just point him to the battlefield, the back of it, that is. Be sure to check Luigi's skill tree, too. Is he a sniper?
Dude, I hope so. That'd be legit.
There are new weapons available for purchase.
Thank you for all that information at one time.
Wow. Okay. I think there's some there's some coins out here.
Don't forget the coins.
But we don't want to move on or anything.
What's down there? You can go down there, though.
Yeah, I sure can.
You can get that item.
Ooh. You know, I'm sad that we still haven't figured out how to move those blocks.
Yeah, because you're like, I'm going to forget one of them or something.
Yeah.
Yep, I know that exact feeling, and it bothers me probably as much as it bothers you, maybe less, maybe more, I don't know. at some level, I feel you.
Okay, I don't see... I'm afraid to walk in onto that path because there might be a cutscene.
I hear you.
And we're already on a long episode, so I think we're going to end it there.
Yeah, we'll
but
see.
Man, that Pyramid plant, Spence.
Dude, you handled it pretty good.
I got my butt burned. Mario almost died. I almost had first death. Because I screwed up.
Yeah, you. I mean, just think if it was me. I probably would have died. I probably would have died.
You would have been fine. But, that's all we're going to do for today. We'll see you guys next time where we check out the skill tree and maybe do World 1-6. I mean, we're going to do it.
Yeah, don't tease them.
Sorry. See you later.